Hey. Yo, no way. This beat. Anyone in this building that knows what song this beat is from? You the realest. Hey, yo, check it. You wanna go first? Hey, why don't we do a back and forth? Why not? Let's do it. Are y'all down for a back and forth out here? Hey, straight up. Okay, I'll go first. The worst thing that could happen is that I waste this talent and that I waste this passion.
He ain't waste his passion, cause if they bring the hate and then I turn the whole face to plastic.
But I be praying for a better day, and I be in the studio from like 9 o'clock to 8.
Maybe even today we'll be back on a wave while he's rolling a chain.
And I remember the days when I was on the street 16 with nothing to eat, no place to sleep, man, come on.
But now I'm living this dream, you got no self-esteem, and don't fuck with the team, it's LSC.
Hey, and we all got a testament, we been through hell and back, but they never knew the rest of it.
And they never knew the rest of it, I be coming back like my flow is a majesticist.
And so we tryna inspire the whole city, back and forth every night, we turning up getting litty,
We getting litty while squeezing these shorty's titties, can't fuck with me, my niggas 150 like.
Said we pulling up with the whole squad, not a night that you won't catch us going right off,
Yeah, we going right off, but we don't take a loss. Cast one, be the boss, stay the sauce.
And if we take a loss, we turn into an L. And then we learn something from that, man, that's all well.
Yeah, it's all well, see me roll another L. I don't really give a fuck, cause I'ma send them all to hell.
Maybe back to heaven, because love inside of my heart is enlightenment, it's a weapon.
Speaking of weapons, cause I be chilling right here with my bridge and right at 7-Eleven.
And it's a double-edged sword, like light and darkness, but we be putting on for the fam and support.
Yeah, and now we need the support, and then we do this real life shit, don't call it a sport.
Since the first days, back in the day, having Kool-Aid, we was jamming back in the day in our pajamas, wondering if we can make this happen.
Back in the day, smoking a tray while my niggas drink Kool-Aid, don't fuck.
Yeah, and Lucky Charms in the bowl. I know sometimes it felt like I was going to school, Yeah,
where we going to school, and that's the reason that these shorties watching me while they drool,
But I had to learn the things they never taught me in school. Going around spending money, man, I felt like a fool.
I ain't feel like a fool, but all these niggas know I'm the shit. I ain't talking stool, so now I pity the fool.
Having premonitions of my future wife. I know every day I'ma save it for her, we gon' be alright.
Yeah, we gon' be alright till every day and night while I'm smoking kryptonite, and yeah, I squeeze your thighs tight.
And in the spirit, we just came back in the physical. We flowing on the beat and it feels so invisible.
I be feeling like a miracle. I don't really care, you disrespect, we getting physical.
And we just trying to inspire the whole city. We just trying to inspire the whole city, right?
Yeah, all my niggas, we grimy and straight gritty. And tell us, see, I'm suggesting you fuck with me.
Yeah, so we trying to inspire the whole city. And tonight, put your hands in the air because we all getting litty. Yeah, we all getting litty. With my homie right here, we trying to inspire the city. What up?
Yeah, no, I came to inspire. Call me King Cass, well, I came in the fire. I don't really care, I'm giving you what you desire. I got your bitch singing kinda like Lizzie McGuire. Ooh, I'm the highest, calling me your highness, I'm the nicest. Me, I'm blowing up, no ISIS. Flow so priceless. Got your bitch squeezing on my balls for the Christ Smith. Feel like the vice grip. Ooh, now she squeezing. Tell me what's the reason that all these niggas allergic just like they're sneezing. No, this really my season. Nobody's compete to knock you out to the point that you dreaming, yeah.
To the point that we dreaming, putting on for the dreamers right now this evening. What up? Make some noise, Vancouver!
Yeah.
Hey, what up? Thank you, my brother. That felt amazing. I ain't gonna lie, brother. Alright. Hey.
Like some ping pong, you already know.
You already fresh like a mouthful of holes.
And you know I got my dick in the throat.
She gripping the balls, gripping the throat. I'm fucking so damn hard, sound like strep in her throat.
And you know I would say that she's sick as fuck, like she be needing holes whenever my balls are up in her throat, though.
The balls? The bars are in the glow zone. I mean, she knows, though. She had them in her fucking damn mouth.
In her damn mouth? Maybe she could clean it up. She said she like it when my dick is in her when I beat it up.
Leave it up, fucking Beaver Dutch. Yo, homie, I'm about to fucking leave my nut on her fucking blouse, and I ain't sorry, bro. When I leave the house, I don't even leave him a fucking note.
I had to bust in her face. Now she's saying that she loving the name Bobby Blaze every time that I would step in the game. She really wanna have my kids, that's insane.
She said she hate us, but now she reppin' the friends. Tell me she reppin' it, boy, pull up in a fucking Benz. G-Wagon, maybe G-L-E, I don't know, but she loving me and she loving the Bobby B.
A G-Wagon or a Skyline. My life a movie, you attend to call it sci-fi. Fuck the rules, I ain't messing with your guidelines. Yeah, you know that I be psychedelic up in my mind.
Wise glasses, boy, looks like a wise guy. Big classes, all advanced in mathematics. Geometry, I mean, I see how I fit in she, but she don't know how she fit the D. Too tiny for the G.
Too tiny for the G. Too tiny for the birds and the B. If you heard of the G, yeah, you know that I was spitting, that's for certain in me. But I know that I was trying to sip the bourbon and weed with a smoke.
Hey, 4-7 the team, we force heaven on any MC that step into these. People that really practice, jump like acrobatics, backflips in the bed, homie, she freaky on the mattress.
At the time, I'm Billy popping on the fucking block, dancing like a Millie rocking. Yeah, you know that I can go and say that I got slick top. Wife will make your mama hit the crip walk.
Hey, make the mama hit the crip walk. Big talk with them when you pull up with the big clock. Let them suck it and lick shots. Hit these till they grip knots, homie, grip knots.
Trippity dropping, I'm hobbity hippin', I'm hippity bobbin' and dobbity drippin' until I would say that I'm stalking commission. You know that I was fucking back in the building. Wait, and I'm fucking smacking the asses on bitches who say they like it.
They might be a little hypey, but never wifey. They just a groupie. Oh shit, nah, she actually Lucy. Lucy goosey back to do it when we were just smoking doobies.
Smoking doobies, yeah, you know that I've been in the mystery machine like Shaggy up with Scooby Dooby. Every time that I've been feeling like I got a Juicy J, I got the watermelon when I'm smoking on the fruity.
She said she like a lot of words, well, let's make a movie. A picture's worth a million, what about if you can screw me? On the camera, I guess she really be doing it. She going blammer, sucking the banana while we blow Bahamas.
Go Bahamas, and you know that I could play guitarist if I stroke Yolanda. Yeah, you know that I would go bananas when I've been feeling like I gotta spit the dope with no propaganda.
Hey, she might be Angela, Anaconda. She took it, homie, now we dropping dollars. She wanna holler, wait, they pop the collar. I just like grandpa, well, I guess that's why she called me father. I do not bother with.
Wait, she called me daddy, not her father. She not my daughter. I make her pussy wet, dripping like some water. Luke, I'm your father. How the fuck I'm bringing no force, bitch? Hey, I got a bad bitch tugging my dick. She ripped my foreskin. Yeah, you know that you never gonna ignore this. I feel as if I'm buzzing on drugs and my endorphins.
I made her buck like the horse of a Porsche. The floor sit is where she do sip when she wants this to do sip. I had to throw the two sip, two step to the doozy. No homie, just dance to the music. I mean the music, but I call it music. She chew like a cow, homie. How she does it?
Kinda like a Buddha Medusa stone. Yeah, you know that I would never go and lose control. I'm fucking cruising, bro. Never gonna be taking else. Chillin' with the Chia in the freestyle places where we dwell.
Excuse me, brothers. Yeah, the young woman that you're speaking of, that's someone's daughter, a sister, a mother, but otherwise, yeah, I just wanna say, please respect her, guys. Cause check it, 1-2, you can rhyme about anything that's rap, rhythm and poetry, but facts. Hip hop is highly intelligent people helping other people, and I believe I see equals. Yeah, and every one of us will believe that the impact that we leave on one another when we speak could literally move streams of mountains. This is stream of consciousness, yo, black thought it is, yeah, on a canvas. Dog, I'm just trying to handle this. I can feel the cannabis and I ain't even take a puff of it. Swear to God, yeah, I could piss a clean cup of piss, yeah. You could have it for $100, it's the cleanest piss you'd ever see. Surprisingly, that's a weird rhyme to pick, yeah. I don't give a fuck what you think about me, but honestly, how we rap might just impact one another. Better be deeper than the beat.